Have you ever wondered how you can tap into your ideal client avatar, your target audience, and buyer persona without doing hours and hours and hours of painstaking research? Yeah, I thought so. So if you want to know how you can tap into your target audience using ChatGPT, where you can understand your buyer persona in less than 3 minutes, keep watching because this is the video for you. Welcome back to my channel. I am Ebony Evaughn, your favorite business strategist in these internet streets. I teach online coaches and course creators how to understand the business side of entrepreneurship. Welcome to Soul Struck Land. This is my internet home where I teach you how to go from confused to the ethical cash generating boss that we both know you are meant to be. Now, in last week's video, I talked all about buyer personas, how to understand your ideal client avatar, and a lot of the characteristics that most coaches don't really talk about. Now, if you missed that video, you can go check it out. It'll be up here in the cards, wherever. But just to give you the skinny so that we can get into how you can do this in ChatGPT. If you do not know what your ideal client avatar is, if you do not know what a buyer persona is, it is simply a fictitious profile of characteristics about the people who are in your target audience. It breaks down their demographics, their psychographics, as well as their buying behaviors. If you don't know what psychographics and buyer behaviors are, then make sure you go check out that other video I did last week, okay? Now, for today, I'm going to show you how you can actually identify and find your ideal client using ChatGPT. To do this, I'm going to hop on my computer and I'm going to walk you through how to do it, okay? All right, so the first thing that you want to do is you want to go to the Google Chrome store, and then in the search box, you want to type AIPRM. For ChatGPT. This is the Chrome extension that you're going to want to use. Now, we're installing this so that you can actually use it to identify your buyer persona in less than 3 minutes. But honestly, you can use this plugin for a myriad of different things. I use it when I'm trying to get content ideas for YouTube videos. I use it to help me write scripts for my YouTube videos, as well as emails for market research and a million other things. I do have a video with 10 ways that you can use ChatGPT in your business. So I'll put that in the cards for you can see it. But we're going to go to this ARPRM for ChatGPT. And then you can see here that it says added. And that is because I already actually have this Chrome extension installed. So this is what it looks like. This is the logo, AIPRM for ChatGPT. And once you have this installed, then you want to go back to ChatGPT. You want to log in. And when you log in, you're actually going to see that instead of the typical notice that you have here, when you log into ChatGPT, you actually have all these different prompts here. And if you use this, you may be like mine, and you can see here, it says buyer persona legend by Run GPT. If for whatever reason there are additional prompts that have kind of buried this prompt and you don't see it, then all you have to do is just go to the search box over here and then type in buyer persona, and you can see that it filters out other prompts so that you can actually identify the one that you want. The one that we want to use is this one right here. This is buyer persona legend. It is the one that I found that is the best as far as identifying your ideal client avatar. You just click on that, and you can see when you click on it that it actually populates here. It has this gray box that says buyer persona legend. So that lets you know that the prompt is now activated. And then in the box, what you want to do is enter two key things. The first thing that you want to do is you want to put in what you sell. And when you put this in, I find that it works best when you actually put in a descriptor of what you sell and who it is for. And then also you want to put the location. So for me, you could simply just put, hey, my clients are in the USA, but sometimes I'll get more specific and I'll run this a couple of different times and I'll do this for different locations for where my audience is. For example, I may put in Dallas, Texas, Houston, Atlanta, Washington, D.C., which is typically where a lot of my clients are. So for this example, we are going to say that we sell image consulting services for female entrepreneurs. Yeah, I'll probably spell consulting right. And then we're gonna look for someone who's located in let's put Atlanta. Atlanta in the A. All right. And then this is going to actually create a buyer persona for us in under 3 minutes. So let's see what ChatGPT is going to tell us about our audience. And if you watched my previous video where I talked about how to understand the characteristics of your audience, you know that this prompt is actually breaking it down into three main categories of characteristics for your target audience. So, all right, now that it's done, let's scroll back up and we can see we have our demographics in table one. Table two is basically just a summary of table one. And then table three is our psychographics of our client. And then table four is the actual shopping behaviors. So we are selling consultant services and our client avatar is going to be a female who is 36 years old. She is the CEO of a tech startup making $150,000 a year. She's married with two young children living in Atlanta. Okay, so what else do we know about our client just from ChatGPT? We know that our ideal client is driven, ambitious, confident, detail oriented, and a little bit of a perfectionist. All right, we ain't mad at that. Hobbies and interests, she likes running, yoga, attending networking events, business development, technology, and fashion. Her personal aspirations is to grow her business and become a thought leader in the industry. Professional goals, expand her network, increase brand awareness. Pain points or time constraints, that work-life balance, difficulty finding the right outfit that reflects her personal brand. And main challenges is staying up to date on industry trends, finding time for self-care. Her needs is a trusted advisor who can provide personalized guidance on her personal brand, wardrobe, and image. So basically, when you use this prompt, it is literally telling you everything you need to know about your client and her needs and wants. And so you can actually use this when you're creating your sales page for the product description for your consulting services. You can use this in your emails and your social media posts and your other marketing materials. So this is literally telling you what your clients need and what they want. And then when you get into the shopping behaviors, this is the same thing as buying habits. This is basically letting you know, like, she has a budget of $1,000 to $2,000 to be able to pay for these services. She shops every 3 months. So maybe you have a package where you actually help your clients come up with a new wardrobe every 3 months, right? And she prefers high-end boutiques, online shopping, personal styling services. So these are going to be things that you want to consider when you're putting your package together. Online behaviors, frequently searches for fashion trends and style inspiration on Instagram and Pinterest. So you may want to create paid advertisements and create ads on Pinterest or Instagram so that you can actually market your services. So this is the ChatGPT prompt. Let me go back to the main page so you can see it again. I'll actually put a link to it in the comments below this video. But it is this one right here that says buyer persona legend by Run GPT. So if you do not see this when you log in, again, you could just put it in the search box. So this is going to help you to break down your ideal client avatar and buyer persona in under 3 minutes using ChatGPT. So there you have it. That is how you can actually identify your ideal client avatar using ChatGPT. If you found this video to be helpful, make sure you give it a like, give it a thumbs up, share it with your bestie, and then make sure you subscribe and turn on notifications if you want to see more videos just like this. Once you actually use ChatGPT to identify your client avatar, your buyer persona, make sure you come down, meet me in the comments, and tell me an interesting characteristic that you found out about your client. Like, did you see something that was weird, that was strange, something that was like helpful to help you really tap into those characteristics? Let me know all the tea down in the comments below this video. As always, thanks so much for stopping by my internet home. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, turn on those notifications so you will be the first one to get notified when I upload more videos just like this. And I will see you in the next video. Bye, y'all.